An Army veteran's last wish was honored over the weekend. Army veteran John Picton told his family when he dies, he wanted his ashes to be shot out of a cannon. And that is exactly what happened at the Morgan on the Rim in Ridgetop.
Ready? Fire!
Wow, yeah, this video is from Smokey Bar News. Picton was born in Chicago in 1935. He served from 1952 to 1956 in Michigan. Picton was a fan of Civil War reenactments and even started a Civil War roundtable in Florida. Dan, over to you.